Hello, my viewer. Unfortunately, I had to cancel this tarot and astrology reading because I've been very busy. But since we are here, let's look at these three cards. First, we see the world. The world can be your house. Then we see an animal, a person who is trying to control an animal. And then we have the Five of Wands. So perhaps an animal, a wild animal, is trying to get into your house and you feel that you have to defend your house. Perhaps it is a rat and you have to stop this rat from getting into your house. Let's see what our knowledge can teach us. How can our knowledge help us to defend the house from the rat? First of all, we have the Five of Discs. Find any cracks and holes and fill them in with plaster and cement. Try to keep the rat out of the house. Then we have the Five of Wands. It's not easy when you are surrounded by five enemies. It's not easy to fight them off, but if you fight each one of them separately, then perhaps you can win. Isolate the rooms, create compartments, and so you can control each space one by one and not everything together. Then we have the Five of Swords. Use steel and steel wire, steel screens to armor the soft spots and create numerous obstacles. Also, steel can create pain. And then, of course, we have the Five of Cups. The Five of Cups is the use of poison. And I have to tell you that if you use poison against the rat inside the house, you should use small quantities so that you can add to this pain, confusion and frustration you have already created. Use small doses of poison inside the house so you can create even more confusion and disappointment. When you have barricaded your house and you have already won some ground outside the house, use the second kind of poison, the strong, deadly poison. The rat, when outside the house, has a choice. He can live or he can eat the poison and die. So this is the teaching. There is a problem, there is something that is trying to invade. We have to defend the house. And you know, my viewer, if you are suspecting that maybe there is a rat, then you can be certain that you have already lost half of your potatoes. If you are suspecting that maybe something is happening, it is better to start working so that this invasion won't happen and gain back some ground. This is it, my viewer. Thank you very much. We'll talk again soon.